Don't be a twat eponymous. Seriously, if a unicorn came and shoved a magic wand up your ass and Judy Garland was in the corner singing Somewhere Over the Rainbow and you still aren't happy? Yeah, you're a twat eponymous. Sorry. Don't be one of them. Nobody likes them.